it's raining, when it's sunny, I run to a building for protection. I run to a building for protection. All right, you're looking at my building. You want to touch my building? Okay, you're going to construct a better one for me. So that brings us to a very fine topic, identification of types of building. Identification of types of building. Now, children, what is building? Building is a structure with roof and what? Walls. Structures with roof and walls. Very good. So we have types of building. Types of building. In today's class, we're going to talk about four types of building. The first one I want to talk about is office building. Look at it very well. Office buildings are places where businesses take place. Most of our parents work in this kind of office. All right, the next one I want to talk about is religious building. Religious building. Can you say it? Yes. In our religious building, we have two buildings there. The first one is mosque, while the second one is what? Church. So most of us worship here, and some of us also go to the church. You are smiling. So which do you go to? The mosque. All right. So this is where we worship God. The next one we want to talk about is educational building. Educational building. Educational building are places set aside for learning. Can you see it? Do you know any example of educational building? You know, all right, give me one. School. Correct. Yes, you're raising your hand. Praise the Christ. I love what you did. Yes, it's the name of a school. So it's an example of educational building. All right. The next one is residential building. Residential building is where we live. After school, after work, after everything, we go home and rest. It's called a residential building. Are you saying it? So before we go, we want to remember these four types of building we have learned today. So let's sing a brief song so that we will remember it. There are four buildings that you must know. They look beautiful and they shelter us. One, educational. Two, residential. Three, religious. The last one, office. Can you see my own? All right, you have an assignment. You're going to make a building like this and submit it tomorrow. I will see it. Please make a beautiful one. All right. So before we go, can you tell me two types of building you remember? The residential building, yes, and the office building. Thank you very much. So we have four types of building. That brings us to the end of today's lesson.